All right then, let's have you. Now then, what's your gimmick, apart from the false stomach?
This happens to be a real stomach.
But you want to be a goodie or a baddie?
What?
Do you want the women to kiss you or gob on you? Well, all right, we'll think about that later. Let's have a look at you. What name do you want to wrestle under?
Dastardly Dawson.
I think we can do better than that. Let's see. Giant A Stacks. Dwarf A Stacks, that's it.
I beg your pardon.
You'll have to do something about that costume, too. You look like a boiled egg in a black apron. Well, let's see how you make out with the masher. Masher! Come on now.
Pooh!
Now that is lesson number one. Never shake hands with the masher. All right, get on with it. Now your head is being pulled out of its socket. Your old past life is flashing in front of your eyes. Your body is wracked with terrible pain.
I'm well aware of that.
What?
I said I'm well aware of that.
Well, get your head out then.
He won't let me.
Well, of course he won't let you. You've got to make him.
How?
Well, use your head.
I can't. He's got it.
But try the Billy Two Rivers method.
All right.
Oh, very good, Dwarf Haystacks.
I refuse to be known by that ridiculous nondeplume. I wish to be known as Dastardly Dawson, the diabolical death machine.
Now that is lesson number two. Never turn your back on the masher.
Oh, that's...
You're not going to stand for that, are you?
Certainly not.
Number three, never wrestle with a deaf opponent.
Shish! Where's he gone, the coward? Come on!
Show it up!
Come on! What are you? Come on! I'm ready for it!
Enough of that. Come on over here. Time for din-dins.
Din-dins, oh.
You coming, Haystacks?
I'm charming at the moment.